a shadow in the fog, covered by smoke, saturated by the polluted air of the city. A city embraced by fog, tucked away, hidden. A city in a fog, and it's not even the fucking seaside, just a cold continental city, no matter, doesn't matter where. City in a fog, and you and me in the shadows and smokes and smoke screens and whatever the fuck else. And does it sound all too familiar? A tale of a city, a street corner, no matter what corner, no matter what city, a fog, a smoke, a fog, you, smoke, on the corner. What corner? And what do you smoke? Who do you smoke it for? Who do you smoke it with? And who do you smoke it to? And what in the world does this city smoke? Means this foggy, this shadowy, this much covered in smoke screens, as we all are. So in the smoke and in the fog, we speak with ghosts of the city. And sometimes they respond, and sometimes they're just talking to themselves. The city full of secrets. Secret passageways and stairways just hidden for you to find. City full of secrets, and these are not even some very special secrets, just a lot of ordinary secrets, everyday people's secrets about money and about other people and about their dreams and TV shows, did they mention their money? All of their secrets, just stuff to spit out for you to find, no matter whether you want to or need to or really want to. You have your own secrets that are somehow their secrets, and they won't leave you even if you leave the city. It's just that the secret you're searching an answer for cannot be answered. So fuck the city, and fuck the people. Just in your own. Walls of the city can't hear. Deafened by two rivers, 2 million cars, and 2,000 years of history, the city does not hear, does not care. The walls, the bridges, the city, you and me. Do you hear me? In the city, through these walls.
the roots of the city to ask a question or two about the whispers, about the secrets, about the motherfucking secret calls. And once I got to know him better, deep down in the roots of the city, he or she or whatever you want to call it opened up for me and maybe even taught me a secret or two. Something still missing. The story of the city is simple. It eats secrets of people. It digests whispers and turns them into leaves, birds, fish. It accumulates broken glass left by you and me and deposits it on the bottom of the river that flows through this city. Actually, there's just one of two of the two. The other one is secret, and I won't tell you anything about it. The city told me. City in the fog, crumbling under the weight of my secret. Connecting my secret rivers in special places. So that everyone can see.